this out very carefully.
Just hanging out, I was flipping like a player in West Coast California. I never thought that I would ever settle down. Oh, one girl after the other didn't wanna be your boyfriend. All I needed was your number. Let me share a little bit of what I found.
Everybody in the back too. Come on. Let me show you how it's done. Watch my band.
Watch the same guy every night, in the same bed every night, every single night.
Good job, you guys. I want to whole spiel because it's like crickets when I do that, but you guys just apparently kicked out my jazz. But here's what I want to do, because I think every single person watching this show knows now that probably this part next year I'll be playing Madison Square Garden. Sold out, if I may add. Kings of Leon will be opening for me. So here's what I want to do for everybody in the back and everybody who was getting a drink during that last time. What just happened was everybody in the front screamed pumpkin pie as loud as they could. And I want you guys, because the lights are shining really bright, and we can't really see past this row here, I want you guys to convince everybody on stage that we are fucking playing Madison Square Garden. So I'm going to go, everybody's going to go, pumpkin pie, okay? You guys ready?